This right here is called coping. It's one of the methods that you join your 90 degree inside corners with trim. It takes a little bit more effort than just cutting everything on 45, but it looks so much better. Essentially what you're doing is just cutting off that wood grain, and then you can butt these pieces together. You tell me if this looks amazing or not.